In this video lecture, we will look at the characteristic features of the signal transduction system. That is, any kind of a signal transduction system will be having the following properties. That is, the four properties. One is specificity, the second one is amplification, the third one is desensitization or adaptation, and the fourth one is integration. All these four properties are common in any kind of a signal transducing system. What is specificity? A signal molecule fits to the binding site on its complementary receptor so that no other kind of a signal molecule will be fitting there. Say for example, here in this image, if you look at the pink colored thing is a receptor, the S1 is a signal molecule which can able to exactly fit here in this place. However, S2 cannot able to fit. Okay, so that kind of a specificity between the receptor and the signal is important. Second one, amplification. Regarding amplification, we are going to see a separate video. However, here I will go through an outline. Amplification, when enzymes activate the enzyme, say signal is the one first activating first enzyme, it further activates other enzyme, it will again activate the third enzyme. So that is the reason they are marking as enzyme activating enzymes. The number of affected molecule increases geometrically. If you look at here, it's only a single molecule, whereas here you look at more than 10 different enzymes are activated. I mean, a single signal has been amplified to many times. So that is a point discussed here in the amplification. The third point is desensitization or adaptation. The receptor activation triggers a feedback circuit. Say the receptor is getting activated by the signal. As a result, the cellular response is happening. At the same time, the receptor can able to trigger a feedback circuit. This is a feedback one that have been get triggered that shuts off the receptor or remove it from the cell surface. So because of the feedback, the receptor has been removed there from the cell surface, so that the whole process is get desensitized or further formation of the products will be lowered. The last one is a integration. The term integration refers to joining some two things. So from that itself you can able to understand the effect will be the joining of the two signals. Look at the point there. When two signals have a opposite effect on the metabolic characteristics such as the concentration of the second messenger or a membrane potential, the regulatory outcome, what is the output response, is based upon the integration of or input of the signal from both the receptors.